Oh boy, I sure love having my sight, my speech, my hearing, my arms, my legs, my soul. I just sure hope nothing bad happens in this trench. Luckily, he did not mention anything about his foot. He's cool with having trench foot, so let's send him in. I believe this is a reference to the Metallica song One. I remember shredding that up with my plastic Guitar Hero guitar back in the day. Frank Herbert getting rejected by every credible publisher. A company that specializes in car repair manuals, thinking his story about giant worms and space thingies is kinda neat. Is the author best known for the novel Dune? I don't know anything about Dune. I'm just gonna watch the movie and see what happens. That's probably a bad idea, but let's just see. You know that photo of Tank Man? Yeah, that's faked. Here's the original. This meme was brought to you by the Chinese government. This makes so much more sense. I mean, that seems so unrealistic. A guy standing in front of a huge line of tanks. Who would do something like that? I would stand in front of these rubber duckies, though. The no-no German cabinet. Who's gonna be your number two? Hilter. His name is Himmler. Your number two's name is Himmler? Yeah, sounds a whole lot like Hilter. Maybe that's why he became a German. I thought I was the only one that noticed this the whole time. I thought I was taking crazy pills. How do we know this guy didn't change his name because he was so obsessed with his leader? Historical events betrayed by Among Us. I can't escape it. Pretty sure I've contributed to this as well though, didn't I? Mao Zedong saying cancel culture. Yes. I canceled culture. Look at me. I'm the culture now. The British East Indian Company. And the Dutch East Indian Company. Then there's just little old India chilling right in between them. Hey, you know what? They enjoying it. They probably had it fun. The Italians are allied. 14-year-old girls. He lied. Can't imagine anybody else to better represent a 14-year-old girl. Animals never had war. Who's the real animals? Oop. Military conflict right here in Tanzania. And it lasted for 4 years. This is a conflict that happened between two communities of chimpanzees. The two groups were once unified by this community until they splintered. Territorial changes. There was What? Casualties and losses. 10 chimpanzees to 1. Oh, yeah, I'm just surprised that we were able to log this data. Commanders, this is not an April Fool's page. I am just now learning, though, that this is a normal thing. They do sometimes wage some sort of battle against other groups. So I guess it's safe to assume even if Planet of the Apes did happen, there wouldn't be a whole lot of changes. There'd still be battles raging around the world. There's only one primate that could have brought us peace, but y'all wasn't ready for that. Is there actually a Harambe statue? You said it was just migration. Where are the 1 million John, and hasn't their plan just been to do this same thing for like 100 years? Nepal, which has never been conquered or colonized. Other countries enjoying Independence Day. Yeah, but when does Nepal get to shoot fireworks and blow shit up? I just looked up Nepal Independence Day, and there is a date, September 25th, 1768. Oh, I think that just like doubles as Republic Day. But honestly, who in their right mind would want to try to conquer the highest point on Earth? Not even the British are crazy enough to do that. I'm bored, says England to France. Me too. Do you want to fight, brother? You read my mind. Let's do it for at least 100 years straight. And then a few more times after that, you do the same thing over and over again. Anyone's gonna kind of get over it. What is winter? A weapon of the former Soviet Union. What anime? What? I'm very confused, but yes, accurate. I don't know. I mean, Russia too included in that. The former Soviet Union just really made it famous. Finland's pretty good at doing that too, though. Historians trying to find Aztec, Mayan, and Incan history that the Spaniards did not delete. Oh, look! There's nothing here. It's like their entire computers crashed and they lost all this data. Very convenient. Blow my mind. Summarizing all European wars, the border between Poland and Germany is the most peaceful. What? Impossible! Now just wondering what part of the continent had the most conflict. Probably the border between France and Germany. People in 1800s China kind of messing around with the, oh, British Empire just kind of hooking them up. Is this trying to say that they knew that they wanted it? They just provided it? I don't want to get into this. Great Britain soldiers versus German soldiers playing football on Christmas Eve. Aww. So that makes Plankton and Mr. Krabs like the generals of both sides? I think that's actually perfect. Yeah, this is a perfect metaphor. All three are going to lie to you. Never ask a woman her age, a man his salary. The 1990s Chilean army. Where did they get their helmets from? Oh, those look awfully familiar there, Chili. Does somebody want to say something? I wonder if there were a couple of funny speaking Argentinians that had just arrived to the country that came to neighboring Chile just to say, hey, look what we got. Just wanted to see if they were rocking the look to this day. Yep. Why do I feel like I'm looking at a historical reenactment? Why am I just now noticing this? This doesn't look real. Oh my God. Any pharmacy in 1899. Do you have anything for a headache? Morphine, cocaina, anything like a little less. less addictive? Well, how about some sagwa, wizard oil, or radium ore? Does any of that even work? Look, mister, it's 1899. Everything in this pharmacy is either hopelessly addictive or just some nonsense, with the word elixir on the label. I'll just take a good punch to the face then. If Twitch was around during the moon landings, poggers! I like this one a lot because it probably will be around the day we get to Mars, and I don't even want to imagine what the chat's gonna be like. Just like donating bits to NASA. That's alright. Even if they do have 10 kills on the board right now, Tomato Town will still hold strong. My fear. It's been wiped out. I guess we can confirm the singer of Chug Jug is probably a Soviet POV. You're the British government reading a history book. Gods, I was strong then. This kind of makes me sad. Like, will the British be just like that person that's always living in the past now? Like someone that peaked in high school, but they just kind of fell off and now they just relive the glory days. Average apologizing for atrocities fan, Germany, soy boy face. Versus the average denier that it even happened, enjoyer. Pretty sure we can probably include most of the world. This is not enough lags. I think the biggest one you're missing on here is Japan. Don't let that anime fool you. It was supposed to be over by Christmas. You never said which Christmas. Soldiers in the fetal position. And they just got done with the soccer game too. They're all tired. Hey guys, look, I just got this new emperor. That same emperor after one day in the Senate. Shank, shank, shank. I was thinking this the other day. I know it's kind of a mystery, Obama's last name, but what's Caesar's last name? Charles Jules Henry Nicole being the first deaf recipient of the Nobel Prize. I didn't hear Nobel. Someone ban this person, please. Red plus yellow equals orange. Yeah, that makes sense. Blue plus red equals purple. Yeah, I can see that. Switzerland didn't give women the right to vote until 1971. What? Not so neutral now, I guess. Are the Swiss incels? According to this article, some had to wait till 1991. Thank you, Lay News. Very epic. Wait a second. I know what I need to say, but I don't know if I have the strength to do it. The Swiss have remained neutral for the last 200 years with only men voting. What's gonna happen now? Germany and Great Britain can't have the Congo. They would be too powerful, says France. Germany and France can't have the Congo. They'd be too powerful, says UK. France and Great Britain can't have the Congo. They'd be too powerful, says Germany. May I have it? Yeah, I'm sure this can't go wrong. What a compromise. Gotta hand it to them. Spain gives up Western Sahara. Western... the hell? Sahara, great. Now we can form our own country. Every neighboring country. Does this have anything to do with why Western Sahara always has no data on it? Because as far as I'm concerned, this place doesn't even exist. We don't know anything about it. It always has no data. Every single time. Goliath, come here and I'll give your flesh to the birds and the wild animals. David. Oh, is that how David won? He pulled up with a gat? You said there was only a spice trade, India says to the UK. Where are my artifacts, John? Oh, okay, yeah. They're probably gonna get their discount revoked. No more visiting British museums for you. Yeah, that makes sense. Yeah, I can see that. 80% of the total male population of Russia, born in 1923, was oofed by 1946. If you know anything about the numbers during WW2, this is not surprising. That front was pretty brutal. People today holding Thomas Jefferson for writing the Declaration of Independence. Ben Franklin in the background crying. Ben Franklin not being trusted to write because they thought he'd add jokes. I mean, yeah, let's be real. The Declaration of Independence kind of dry, to be honest. USA holding the democratically elected South American leader hostage. Don't worry, they'll have a replacement for him. It just won't be a good one. You set the world record for highest altitude reached by a helicopter. Calm. It's so cold that your engine flames out. Panic. You land and set two new records for highest ever power off, full touchdown, auto rotation, and high altitude auto rotation. Calm. What the hell was even that? I don't know what that was. But this was the French man that did it. Happened in 1972 and it's still valid even as of 2017. Helicopters used to slap back in those days. So popular, especially in Nam. Germany, is there anybody else who can deal with this? Hilter, well, there is the emergency disaster mode, which gives me complete authority over the country. I promise to give authority back to you when this crisis is over. Kind of interesting to think Hilter asking Germany to do all that. Germany after both WWs. Okay, so basically, I'm very small, mainly in the 40s. That's when they got very small. Nepal never being colonized, hiding the fact that being too useless to have anyone attempt to conquer you. Hey, those tourism dollars gotta be nice. Everyone trying to visit Mount Everest. There was a secret gold mine they were sitting on. Soldiers in 1914, as soon as possible. Their governments, as soon as possible. I've seen this meme so many times, but I'm not going to pass up a moment to reference The Shining. Random person, OMG, the Europeans messed up the borders of Africa so much. The Soviets, who did the same in Central Asia. Well, at least they weren't straight lines, though. They had fun with it. They kind of scribbled some stuff over. Then again, maybe they had a little bit too much fun.
What the hell?
On a scale from America, a country who threw tea in the harbor, to Britain, a country that invasively got the Chinese addicted to stuff for tea, how much do you like tea? I'd say I'm about Turkish on this scale. Technically, Turkey today consumes more tea than even Britain does. I have a European honeybee. I have an African honeybee. Africanized honeybee that produces less honey is super aggressive and can take out a horse. Life finds a way. Not the bees. Julius Caesar was captured by pirates. My brain. This happens to me literally all the time. Whenever I hear about these Somalian pirates, I'm like, oh, Somalia seems pretty far away from the Caribbean. What are they doing over there? Apparently this was a real life interaction between Mussolini and Hitler. I'm mystically and scientifically convinced of being possessed. What? You know, like, not by a demon, but by a spirit from Aryan mythology. Prehistory. Adolf, what the frick are you talking about? Why do I feel like this was probably an everyday conversation between the two? Bismarck sinks HMS Hood. The Royal Navy. Oh yeah, it's gamer time. Just wait till they get back to the lobby. It's gonna be like COD from 2009. We left England because we learned I had been lied to my whole life. I was told it was the Hundred Years' War, but it was three separate conflicts across 116. Wow, understandable. I don't know how you can deal with that. As always, big thanks to the patrons. I'm about a nut. Zeffy. Thick Boy 3000. The Glen Council. Ballin' Like Stalin. Stormtrooper 501. Scotty from Marketing. Patrick C. Palantino 1013. Manny Manny 74. Nat. M203 Brush. Luxembourg Lover. Fusion Wolf. Epi Nick. Elijah Senpai. Dalton D. Aryan After Hours. Annie Keats. And Aaron F.